Hello, this is Lego Man 100 Able, and I am playing Bloodstone 007, which is basically a James Bond. And they are in London right now, and let's start this. I'm going to skip this, though.
So, let's start. Alright, so I'm going to sneak and... I almost blew my cover. Dang. That's a pistol.
This is Tanner of Q Branch. Hostile radio chatter shows your landing has gone undetected. Blueprints show Greco's quarters.
Oh, it's unlimited ammo. I hate
find
that.
Him and stop okay. The attack on the G20.
Good. Okay, affirmative. Oops, you can see your dumb face. I don't have my smartphone with me. What's this little dumb thing doing? God, I'm smart. Go faster. I like this private yacht though. Pretty cool.
Come on, there's nothing up there. Just need to wait for the record word, then get the job done.
He's got some money to get away. Sneak attack all year.
Don't worry. Greco will take care of it. In the meantime, I want to get back to the news. Make sure everything else is still on track.
I'm undetected all year.
Financial crisis, or could
it be something more sinister? Right.
Where is my helicopter?
Look.
Who the hell are you?
Oh, stealth attack. It's like the first thing that needs ammo besides my pistol.
No, stop it.
Ooh, you just got James Bond. How do you like that? This one for this. Oh my god! Is he crazy? Chases are cool, but the gunfights are a bit better. Or the sneak attacks. It's kind of cool, though. Oh. I have to watch out. And I can't lose the bad guy, though, because of that stuff. Might be a little faster than this, because this is, James Bond master. That's what I'm talking about.
He's dead. We wasted enough.
That's what they think that he's dead. Idiots. They should know him. Oh, yes. This will be fun. More action. Shoot everybody, actually. I wouldn't mind.
Just killed that car. How awful. I'm
very awful. Well, pitch in. No dumb game, I'm sure. Oh!
Fireworks? Did you know there were going to be a fireworks?
Honestly? Yes.
How did you know?
Quite honestly. Intuition.
Yeah. Well, I'm guessing that concludes, part one. See you next time for part two.